Josh Thomason takes his international to the living.